This video demonstrates how to use the Modify tool to select elements and sets of elements in a model. Modify is the default active tool, and it is the first tool on every ribbon tab. You can also access the Modify tool by pressing Escape, or by clicking a blank spot in the drawing area. When the cursor displays as an arrow, the Modify tool is active, and you can select model elements. When you place the cursor over an element, the element is highlighted. Because the Select Elements by Face option is not selected, you must place the cursor at the edge of an element to highlight it. After the element is highlighted, click it to select it. To activate face selection and other selection options, use the drop-down menu on the Modify tool or the controls on the right side of the status bar. To add elements to the selection set, hold down the Control key while you select elements. To remove elements from the selection set, hold down the Shift key while you select elements. After you select an element, a contextual tab displays on the ribbon, giving you access to tools that are related to the selected element. The Properties palette also displays information about the selected element. When selecting elements, you can press Tab to cycle through the possible selection candidates near the cursor. If any chains of connected elements are near the cursor, they will be included as candidates, allowing you to select all of the elements in the chain at once. Click and drag from right to left to select elements using a crossing window. Click and drag from left to right to select elements using a containing window. Whether you select an element at a time or use a window to select a group of elements, you can make changes to your selection using the Properties palette and the contextual tools on the ribbon.